When was the first Republic Day celebrated? Where is the Republic Day parade held? So what are we celebrating today? Why do we get a national holiday on Republic Day? So guys, let me ask you, what is the national language of India?
Oh no!
If 15th August is Independence Day, what is 26th January?
I'm speechless. Next question, please.
Next question, yeah.
Welcome and Namaste. This is your host Simran, and today on the occasion of 17th Republic Day, we have something very special for you. We are going to go around and talk to the youth and ask them few questions and see if they have answers for us. So let's go. How long is the Republic Day parade?
I don't know.
2 hours.
3 days. 2 days.
Four hours to 5 hours. No.
3 days, and it is right. Thank you so much, guys. What is the national language of India?
Hindi or Sanskrit maybe?
Hindi?
Bengali.
Hindi.
India does not have a language. No, India does not have a national language.
I think Sanskrit or something like Hindi.
Okay, why doesn't India have a national language?
Because, no, it does not have.
I think India...
Hindi or Hindi?
No.
Is it because multilingual?
Yeah,
country.
There are many languages, there's diversification. Yeah. So.
Why do we get a national holiday on Republic Day?
I don't know.
I have an answer. Maybe because we have to watch the parade sitting at home.
Parade?
Yes.
Oh, nice.
So that the people can celebrate this day.
Who drafted the Indian Constitution?
No. Any guesses?
Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar.
Okay.
Yes.
How long did it take? Why is Republic Day called a Republic Day and not a public day?
I'm speechless.
Would you like to say something?
Speechless too.
Unaware of this answer.
Where is the Republic Day parade held?
New Delhi.
New Delhi?
Rajghat?
It's Rajpath, not Rajghat.
When was the first Republic Day celebrated?
1947.
And when is the Republic Day celebrated?
Today, 26 January.
Today.
Thank you so much. So what are we celebrating today?
Republic Day.
Republic Day.
Happy Republic Day.
Happy Republic Day.
Thank you. So that brings us to the end of our program. I hope you guys had as much fun watching it as I had conducting it. So let me tell you the answers before leaving. The national language of India. India does not have any national language. Only Hindi, English and 22 other languages that are spoken over varied states are considered to be the official language and not the national language. B.R. Ambedkar took 2 years and 11 months to draft the constitution. The Republic Day parade is held at Rajpath in New Delhi every year, and it's a 3-day long process. The first Republic Day was celebrated in the year 1950, that is 26 January 1950. And lastly, why is Republic Day given as a national holiday? Republic Day is celebrated as a national holiday to remember the day our constitution was drafted and to celebrate the transition of India to an independent republic. Thank you very much, guys. Please do like, comment and share, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell icon. Thank you very much. Happy Republic Day and Jai Hind.